Alrighty guys, what's going on? Welcome back to a brand new video. It's been a little bit since I did one of these versus videos, but today we're going to be talking about the exclusives for Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings, which, give a little review real quick, I thought was a banger movie. It's definitely one of the better origin stories for the MCU. It just kind of, it did its own, it didn't kind of just stay generic, kind of generic origin story. It was, it felt kind of like a sequel movie. Like, it feels like the stuff they did would have happened in a sequel, I think. Like, it wasn't generic, and I really liked it, and it's definitely one of my favorite origin stories for the MCU. So today we're going to be going over the Best Buy exclusive Steelbook and the Target exclusive. I think it's a Digibook, but I'm not entirely sure. This is actually the first time that I'm seeing both these myself, so here we go. So first up, we have the Steelbook, and as you can see, it's kind of generic on the front, with just Shang-Chi. They did one similar, like this with Black Widow. I didn't go over Black Widows because I'm not gonna lie, I kind of forgot. So oops. But anyway, I did like Black Widow. Well, it was okay. Anyway, that's a different topic for a different time. But anyway, so here's the front. It's a little generic, just with Shang-Chi. I do like the back with the Ten Ring circle. That's cool. And then the inside, this is one of my favorite shots from the film. I don't know. I love that each of them, both Wenwu and Shang-Chi both have five rings and are just, battling it out with them. I thought that this fight was really good. And yeah, the fight scenes, man, in this movie, jeez, they were phenomenal. Absolutely amazing. So anyway, here is the Steelbook. It's $34.99, pretty standard for your new Steelbooks and stuff. It comes out at the end of the month, which is good because I figured they would give it a little time for Disney Plus Day because it's coming to the movie is coming to Disney Plus on the 12th of this month, now that it's November. And so I figured they would give it a little time to kind of sit on there and kind of drive up Disney Plus sales for it there. But yeah, so I'm really excited to get this Steelbook. Well, I'm not. Well, actually, now that I mention it, let's take a look at the Target exclusive. I really like what they're doing with this. This looks really good. So this is in 4K as well, $34.99, same release date and everything as usual. And this is the Art Edition exclusive original design. Includes two limited edition foil etched prints. So I don't know if this means that the front is interchangeable or not, but to be honest with you, I really like this. This is really dope. Let's take a look here with everything. Ooh, okay, this is way cooler than the Steelbook, I'm not gonna lie. This looks like really dynamic on the front. I love the artwork. It looks so cool. It's got the blue and yellow lightning, for Wenwu and Shang-Chi. Really cool, really cool. The Blu-rays and the 4Ks are the same. And then on the inside, ooh, this is cool too. I like what they do with the Digibooks. I guess that's what you call these, but I like what they do with them where they give you like the different characters on the inside and stuff. It's different from, like, if we look at the Steelbook here. Like, yeah, we have the actual fight scene. They kind of just include the actual scene in there. So I like that this is like promo art, but this looks really cool. I really like this. So I guess these are the two fronts that you can have. This one is the teaser poster, which I really liked. I really liked the teaser poster when it came out, but I really like this one as well. So I guess you can swap them out somehow. I'm not sure, but this is really cool. So this is the Target exclusive for Shang-Chi, and here, we'll take a look at the back. Pretty standard on the back, just your specs and stuff. Gag reel, deleted scenes, stuff like that. So yeah, overall, I think I'm gonna have to go with the Target exclusive. I just think it looks really cool. The front of the Steelbook is kind of bland. I do like the back. I think that looks cool. The front of the Steelbook, like I said, just a little too bland for me. This one having exclusive art, I don't know who did the art, but I really like it. So I really enjoyed this cover for the Target exclusive. So yeah, if I were to recommend one, I think I'm gonna have to recommend the Target exclusive, and this will be the one that I myself am gonna buy. So anyway, let me know what you guys think of these two exclusives down in the comments below, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Bye.